the sea. Long ago in China, there lived a wise emperor whose once dark red had turned in the color of new fallen snow. He was old and it was time for him to choose a successor. Although he had many sons and grandsons to choose from the next emperor, he felt that power and wealth had made his heirs lazy. And he was too old. So that's why he had decided to choose a next emperor for the country. He had many sons and grandsons, but he did not want to choose a next emperor from his family. That's why he decided the next emperor from the people, and he decided to call a gathering for the people. So where did the king live, emperor live?
In China.
He was a great emperor. How was he?
Great emperor.
And what he decided?
To choose the next emperor.
Was he decided to choose the next emperor from his family? No. He wants to choose the next emperor from the people. He don't want to choose next emperor from his family. Why? He thinks his family was lazy. His grandson, he had sons and many grandsons, but he did not want to choose the next emperor from his family. The reason is what? He was a great emperor, but he don't want to choose his family members to the next emperor for his kingdom. Okay? So, for that purpose, he had called a gathering in the temple. Top of the mountain, he called the gathering, and for the gathering, he had drummed in the town.
Okay.
Today we learn the topic subtraction. Subtraction of number. Everybody know how to do the simple subtraction? Everybody know it. But today we learn the subtraction of number with borrowing. Okay? So, 61,452 minus 32,179. We have to subtract 4 will be remaining here. So, is it possible subtract 7 from the 4?
No.
So, that's why once again we take 110 from the 4. Lesson?
Part
of a
line.
All of you see your line?
Yes.
We are looks like with the help of plant, and we are also depend on the plants or a tree, because all the plants and all the trees give us clothes, shelter, medicine, and one more thing is clothing. And our daily life is depend on and the plants also give us oxygen gas, and the plants also give us
oxygen gas,
and this oxygen gas is very important for a breathing. The oxygen gas is very important for
breathing,
because we can't
breathe.
But some plants are small. Okay, now when we see the plants, some plants are small, some plants are very big, some plants life scale is too small, too short, but some plants life scale is long.